This is beauty fashionista lover, and you're aka Liana, known as Liana. I don't know why I said that, it's kind of silly, but I got it back from Ulta. I'm gonna show you some of the things I got. And then if you want to see a tattoo tour, because I got more tattoos, comment down below, because I'll do that. So I got a new tattoo, this one, so you'll see that later if you want to see a video on that. Sorry, I'm looking down, but my camera's right there. Anyways, so the first thing, two things I got, were, I think you're saying Essence? I think that's right. Long Lasting Eye Pencil Black Fever in 01. Yeah, anyways, so I have another, I've been using this like liquid one that doesn't really go well, and plus, I just don't like it as much because it dries out a lot, so I decided to get an eye crayon pencil instead of liquid. This time it's just in the darkest black, and the normal black a bit, but I do like that, so I'm going to try that out, and I'll just tell you later. I don't know if I like it or not. But the most thing that I'm really excited about is this next thing I'm going to show you. It's the only thing that's most exciting. Whatever. I like the way the case looks, because honestly, it's called the Morphe palette. So I like it because I first thought this was like grease or something. Or like things on it. It's actually part of the packaging, which is really cool. It's in Blend the Rules. I got it for like, it's about like $13 with tax more, and that was like $2 or $3, so this is a pretty good price for a monthly palette. I wanted the Jaclyn Hill one, but I didn't. I'm gonna get the next time, hopefully. So this comes in 9 shades of clay. I have Always Golden, which is cool. I like this like neutral kind of look, or golden shimmery eyeshadows. So this is Morphe Babes Don't Blend In. The blend rules, mix and match these crazy cream, power pigmented, beyond blendable golden shades, anywhere you go, glow. Get it? Anywhere you go, glow. Anyways, this is Always Golden. So they have, it's an eyeshadow palette, and it's, I don't know what this is, this is 9A, so I'll just put the type. But it's so beautiful, I saw inside. So it came with like a packaging, you can see. It has bubble wrap, which is pretty nice. I don't know why. It's so nice. It's like a little secret. Anyways, ooh, I did get fingerprints. This time it's not really this. It's actually fingerprints. Anyways, this is the Morphe palette. So it just tells you Always Golden, and then inside it's so beautiful. It has like a little, you'll see. See, it has like this little screen protector thing, but this is the color, so we have it in other. It's actually really pretty colors. So I see there's Surprise Myself Splendid Bruise. Witness, Taken, Connection, Aware, and Storm. So I don't think I'll be, my favorites would look like, I don't use black black, so Storm will be mine, but I think like more shimmering neutrals and like maybe a little of the darker colors I use more. But definitely Surprise looks more like me. And then maybe like a Splendid or Myself for that one or this one. Like for the corners. But I don't think I'll be using all of them. But I can try them out and show you how it looks. And I'll post it on Instagram if it looks good. I'll definitely post this this palette on there. That's the Morphe. And I want to get more. Actually, a really good price. I mean, like, honestly, I'm getting fingerprints all over. It's really pretty. And I like the packaging. So. So I have like a number there, but I mean like I gave a 20, so it's basically the total was $15.61. So yeah, so it's a pretty good deal for like the Morphe because it's like 13 and the other thing was like $2. So yeah, that's how much I spent for that really good price of stuff. I mean, that's why I think it's a good price, so it's like a bargain. Anyways, so I hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe and like this video and comment down below if you want to see a tattoo tour, like tattoo all about my tattoos or even piercings. I don't really do more piercings, but definitely tattoos because I just got a new one, like I said. but yeah, so I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. I think I just said that already. And oh, follow my social media accounts. It's beautyfashionistalover_101 for my Instagram. Snapchat, I don't know. Yeah, it's Liana C A Goldberg. Usually supposed to say I C A I, but I must have put it in wrong for my Snapchat, but that's it. And maybe, I'll just link it down, not link, but like I'll put the username down below. I don't know if I can link it. But if you know how to link stuff, please let me know down below because I can't link it on the information file. Or whatever. Anyways, I'm just going to link it down below. I'm talking too much. Okay. I hope you like this video. Bye. I'm like, bye.